Well, guys, Image of Gaming here. I have some sad news. Like, Image of Us said, I'm leaving this channel. This is really hard to make, but I'm basically going to tell you my YouTube experience. So basically, 3 years ago, before I curated Awesome Beaver Fan, I had a channel called JM.Potato. It was mostly a joke, and did not include my voice. But then I decided to delete it and created Awesome Beaver Fan. My voice was super high. Basically, I posted on there once a couple of weeks. And also, while all this was happening, I created a bunch of other side channels, like the Animator J, How to Lego, and all those that also failed. But I'm not going to mention those, though. Then I created Zicky Gaming, which included Combat Killer, me, and the Bruised Beaver, and no one used it. It was a failure, so I made it my live streaming channel. Then I got better at making videos, so I made it my own, and soon enough, I looked on the YouTube name generator and changed the name to Image of Gaming. Ooh, I liked that name, and then I posted on there, eventually got better at making videos. And then there was a channel called COD God, which now known as Markers. He only had 15 subscribers, but suddenly out of nowhere, got 80. I don't know how I did, but mine got 60. But then I wanted to do YouTube as a job one day, and I was mainly doing this channel as like a practice channel for when I actually do. I didn't think it would come this quick, but so glad I did though. So now I'm doing YouTube as a job with a face cam. I'm not even going to tell you. That's for you to figure out. But right now it's basically like I'm almost trying to give it away. But I left several clues in this video for you to figure out. If you do, don't comment it. But anyways, one last goodbye, gamers, from the Image of Gaming.
Trump 2020, see us suckers.
And also,
maybe I didn't love you.
Goodbye, Soviet comrade.
Why as often as I could have.
Oh, they got me. I did some damage though.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind.
Oh, Victor! Oh, jeez! Oh, my God!
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. When you were always on my mind, you were always on my mind.
The last thing you would want is your fart to come back and haunt you the rest of
the
Goodbye, gamers. See you next time.
Satisfied.